disruptive banks. Hello and welcome to our weekly outlook. Let's take a short look on the week ahead and what we need to know. Banks meeting are the main focus of the week, especially after the bond yields raising in the past weeks. Market participants are willing to see what major central banks are going to do. Number one and main event of the week. On Wednesday, we do not expect any changes in the Federal Reserve interest rates. However, Mr. Powell's press conference right after the meeting will be watched closely. His dovish or hawkish tone will be matter. Number two, on Thursday, BOE meeting. All 9 MPC members are willing to vote for the holding the current policy. After the good progress in the UK vaccination, market positive sentiment has less supportive from the negative interest rates, especially within the economists. Number 3, Bank of Japan, BOJ member will meet on Friday. A more cautious policy than other central banks is what we are waiting to see from Mr. Kuroda and his team. More budget for the QE program is what market can count on. However, as every Tuesday and Wednesday, API and EIA inventory reports will be watched closely by energy traders. While in the US, Thursday means Intel jobless number. Before that, on Wednesday, Eurozone CPI data should be watched closely. And finally, retail sales data, one of the main economic indicators. The US will report on Tuesday, Australia and Canada on Friday. Search more, trade safe, and have a good week ahead.